Clear prop.
Thank you.
turn the camera off, so I've been trying and it's still going. So you're getting lots of boring video here. What that was a normal takeoff, a normal landing, then some turns and stuff waiting for a big heavy airplane to land. And then I intentionally came in really high to show you how well it slips to lose altitude. And it's the first time I've ever flown it through rain, but it's surprising. It's pretty clear, but there was rain coming from somewhere. Cloud to the east, I think. So I hope you enjoyed that video. And that was 3058 Whiskey CX4 by Dave Thatcher, flown by Glen Bradley. Thank you.